What's going on, boys and girls of the world? This is your host, Krakrich. So we're back in Fallout New Vegas. And I am thinking about going to Prim. And, you know, like looting some stuff there. And so yeah, I want to talk a bit about some, you know, some normal things. So I noticed that the episode that I shot yesterday, or was filming, there's Joe Cobb, I'm not gonna shoot him. In the intro, you couldn't really hear me speak at all, so yeah, that's a bit annoying. And a bit awkward as well, so yeah. So anyways, I'm like here. It could be because I'm uploading the first episode at the moment. But I'm getting some frame drops as hell here. I don't know why it's this way, but it's just is. So I hope it's getting better when I render the video. Let's loot some shit here on the way to Prim. There is some serious frame drops here. So yeah, I noticed this before because I had to reshoot this because I fucked up the recording. But here is Indiana Jones's hat. You know, yeah, in the latest Indiana Jones movie, which sucked by the way, in my opinion. So a lot of people thinking it was actually kind of good, but I think it sucked. Sucked some big Brahmin balls. Okay, I'm really sorry about that. I should... Oh, I'm sorry. This is Fallout. It's really gory. So I can swear. I don't know why this occurs. I mean, like, I get usually around, like, 80 or 120 frames per second while I play this game. Not recording. So this is fucked up. Like, a lot. Okay, so here's some powder gangers.
No!
Whoa.
Had enough?
Hey, dude, chill the fuck out, okay? Oh, no, not a real law, that's well. We're going down soon for the wrath of wasteland justice. I hereby sentence you to death, powder gang, foul beast. So yeah, level up, folks. This is the first level up of this series. So what am I going to take? I already have quite a bit in speech. Sneak is always nice. Science, I need a lot in repair, since I noticed there was a robot in the at Prim, and yeah, I can repair that robot. It's nice. Rapid reload, that's nice actually, although I think I need intense training, but rapid reload is probably quite nice, like for now at least. So look at him. Got some shotgun rounds here. That's nice. Single shotgun as well, which is always nice. I think I'll need this later, so I'll grab that. There's an airplane here. I wonder if actually would have been cool if you could repair it, but no. Alrighty, so I made it to Prim. And yeah. So yeah, let's see what's going on around here. Seems to be some New California Republic around here. Oh,
hey,
shit.
Where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
What's going on in Prim? I can take care of myself. Thanks for the warning.
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up.
I know I'd be safer, but, you know, there's some potential nice loot in there.
It's your ass, don't
Yeah, I know, man. That's why I have this saving thing going on. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna try this again. Still get like a low frame rate. I don't know why this, what this is all about. I'm actually a bit worried. Oh. Some mines going on around here. Just a little search for more. I got three of them though. It's pretty nice. What the fuck? What was that? Some of them bushes just fucking up. Okay, so yeah, let's be a bit more sneaky. I'll have to think this through so that I don't just sneak through and in an open field. See, I must start by, like, going in there. I think it's locked, though. Probably a key in there. Reload our gun. I think I better swap to my pistol. Repair some. Swap to it. It's nice and reloaded. Looks pretty clear. When I get in any combat, which will include me being in the... What was that? There was some splashing or something. Camera. What's that? One. Something, something, something. Stupid slide. Where's the copyright? Where's the radio? There. I'll shut you up so that I don't get any licensed shit on YouTube. Cause that would be horrible. Otherwise, I think I sort of looted everything. Almost. Like, crafting is improved in this game, I think. So, you know, that's always nice. Right, the oven, empty, which is also empty, box of detergent, come up out the world, man, I'm smelling good like I'm covered in detergent, man, that song is so great. Okay, I can see one of them convicts over there, and otherwise it looks pretty clear. Yeah, let's just quick save this just for hoops. Oh, there is too much spread in this thing. So yeah, now he's taken care of. It's a bit weird, no one else noticed. Okay, yeah, they did. They did it. I'm afraid so. Yes, who? Actually, yeah, let's just switch to my burn drive again. Hello, mister! Get in some covering. I'm sorry, my dad just called. So, anyways, I took care of the convict. I'm a bit dehydrated. We can fix that up. Like that. Easily fixed. And let's get on words with looting. Take it on. The casino. Let's have a look in here. So, yeah. Loading screens.
Oh. I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
I'm a courier with the Mojave Express.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
I lost a package I was supposed to deliver.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
What's so strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Canceled?
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package, that's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
So I'm Courier number 6.
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Enough for me to say. Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend... He may have heard where they were going. I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
Yeah, okay. So yeah, they got a nice little casino going on around here. Sunset Sesperil. First not Sunset Sesperil. You ain't got no Sunset Sesperil here though. Oh shit. Hello, Mr. Robot. Brimslin. Yeah. So let's okay. I am not allowed to steal from their garbage cans. Well, let's have a look here. Stand back. I managed to take all this shit. The controls are a bit different from Skyrim and I just fuck things up. So yeah, oh man, them textures are ugly. Well, let's just keep on. I suppose it's because the engine is not really too RPG-ish, I guess, so they have to keep it quite simple.
Damn!
Need a little bit faster pace. the hell's wrong? Why did you just walk into that chair? That's...
Maybe I'm just jumpy.
Well, I guess you just heard, like, your friend die and some gunshots. Yeah, you're probably just jumpy, man. I can't even skip these scenes. It's really annoying. Okay, so... Hadley doodly. Cash register. Nice, nice. Da, da. Well, I'm the fuck out of here. Cause you know, you know. Ooh. Hey. Oh, crap. Oh.
Hey.
Where the hell are you then?
Come on.
Come to Papa. Ah. Just loot this Coca-Cola. I don't know, like I don't know if I should like make the video a lot about looting or just make the like really exciting parts sort of like jazz to the story and such things. I don't know if it's boring. I'll have to watch some other videos of some random YouTubers and see what I think. So like my own preference. I know what I like. I think
had enough.
Probably loot these guys though. Like, that's why I came here in the first place. So yeah. Oh, fuck. There's a lot of enemies around. Make a quick save. Oh, there's some people just walking around here.
Watch out! Watch out!
Reloading again. Grabbing some new Coca-Cola. Opening some doors. Looting some supplies. Up. Oh, nice. Get some clothes.
What
oh shit.
That?
Please open the door. I dare you. I double D you mother. No, I'm just not gonna steal any quotes. Dynamite, stimpak, nice. Stimpaks are like really valuable in this game, so guess take on them. How can you have two pistols? You can't even jewel will in this game. You crazy. You crazy American. Cat eye is nice. All red meats. Satisfy my hunger. I'm almost out of carry weight, so I guess I'll have to get a place to dump all my shit, and then I will have to sell my sellable shit. If you understand me. Elevator is clearly broken. I'd like to go up. Repair the elevator. Okay, so I can. Seems. Oh, I can. Nice. But I've already been here. That's a nice frame rifle there. This. I'm just gonna clear the fuck out of here. But we're good at, like. Bagel guy, B. I am. It's reloaded and it's... Oh, this is the big room. Let's get a mine. Get it good. Yeah, just get here. I'll throw one here as well. Here! He escaped my freaking fragment. Come on. Get my Pip-Boy up. Here's a fucking madman running around killing all of your dudes. What you gonna do? He's gonna grab a knife, kill him. Just for fun though. Get here, you bloody bastard. Okay, so yeah, shit. It didn't really work that good, so... Guess I'm just gonna... Burn you to hell with fucking firepower, you asshole. Yeah. Taste the vengeance of Krakrich. Incinerator. Yes. Oh, another armor as well. Yeah. Thank you very much, my dear sir. Let's have a bit of repairing. I love repairing. I'm like addicted. Well, now it's pretty good. Just like repair everything with cash over. Pretty well cash over, and that's 30. So much more. Pre-war hat. So I have a gambler hat though, maintain. Nice. I'm gonna put on my hat. I'm gonna freaking... Yeah. So, I'm looking good. I'm looking real good. Real fat. Okay. So, let's freaking get on with it. And that's the maintenance store. I think I want to go up. I think that's where the guy is. Yeah, so... I need to find my way upwards. Oh, I can. Nice. Get a little extra supplies. Not much though. Scrap metal I need. I need all this intentionally, so I guess just grab it all. Little box, let's have a look. Yeah, it's all good for crafting. Vacuum cleaner, I think he used it for something, I don't remember. Oh gosh. Hello. I shoot you in the head. Make your hip all up. And when he's falling off, I make a troll and smuff or something, I don't even know. Okay, so let's keep on. Let's keep on. Ice and people. Shit. Just like 10% left of my carry weight, which sucks. Gun cabinet! Yes, I would like to take all of your shit. I got 2.5% left on my carry weight. Oh, wait, no. You're all wrong. No! Wait, perhaps I can, like, take the stairs up or something. I don't even know. Let's have a look where this leads. If it leads me to something good, if it leads me to something shitty as hell. Just like you. No. Just gonna do a bad yo mama joke there, but I stopped myself just in time. So yeah, let's have a look here. It seems I am at the next highest floor. Perhaps if I just take these... Sort of like... Yeah. Or actually, I could just walk while inside instead. I think I'll just walk inside instead, so that I don't really have to do any hardcore parkour stuff. Well, no. Let's have a... I think I already looted it. Looted is looted it. Okay, so... I have a really bad sense of location, so yeah, that's the outside. So don't get mad with me if I don't find my way around. It's just how I roll. Oh, I thought you were Slenderman Blank. Nice. Shit. Fuck. That's my first failure, I think. Just gonna see if he moved. Didn't. Oh. No. I was looking for the drugs. Well, nothing else, nothing funny in there, except of some drugs. Yay, drugs. Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, I've already looted all of these rooms, but I can't seem to find that asshole guy. That sheriff, man. I'd like to go up, please. I think this one goes down, though. So, yeah, this is the first level, sort of. And this is the second level.
Who's there?
Fuck. But, it's actually quite nice. Oh.
Come on.
Oh. Where the hell are you? You're probably around here, yep. Ah, you're reloading! This is a waste of ammo. Nice shot! Shit. Okay, so let's have a look around here. Perhaps that key is the key to some cool shit. Let's have a look here. Can't see anything fun in here. Fuck, I need to drink some more water. Purified water. Just drink two of those so that I keep a nice low dehydration level. Oh, I thought to I forgot to think outside the box and that I could actually just walk up those. Stupid me. Silly me. You actually get a bit weird when you commentate for a while. And you just talk to yourself, so it's quite weird. Use key. Nice! Nice. Get another 9mm submachine gun. Bladed gauntlet. Bonus critical damage. Yeah. I'm over-encumbered, so I guess I will have to drop some stuff. Or repair. I could always repair. Always repair. Can't seem to repair any more stuff. Well, except the days, of course. Nice, nice. Get my stuff into some nice Okay, let's have a look at my apparel. Get my gambler hat in some nice shape. Oh, you got some whiskey in there, sir. Do you mind if I throw you out of this bathtub? Think you can reach it. This guy was planning on taking some heavy drugs when the bombs hit, but he just couldn't because it's too late with getting his veins out. I've already been in here. I suck at this. Alrighty, you guys, so I found the key to the maintenance room. I'ma kill all these guys.
I'm just jumpy.
Nope.
Come on.
Yeah. What's up, you guy?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Hell no. Fuck.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Oh man, I'm not really sure if I like you. Got some purified water though. Let's have a look at your food supply. Only interested in... yeah, actually everything. Except a beer. Some alcohol would be nice. Now I'm at the edge of being over encumbered. And they got a lot of people in here. Just get the fuck out then. Yeah, this is my frag mine. Oh. That's a shame, you know. Let's drop that. Whichever key it is. Let's have a look. R. X. Z. V. What could it be? Q. Right click. Yes. Of course it is. How could I not think of that? I don't know where the fuck to go. Again. Let's have a look here. Yeah! Thumbs up for me finding my way out. You know, I really suck at this, don't I? I'm really horrible. Like, I bet you guys are like laughing or like really angry just because I'm so bad at this. No, I'm not too bad too. Why did you just go in there? You know, we could just make a death fall there. First death. Failure. Yeah, thumbs up for me dying. Well, you guys, I actually think that this would be the end of today's episode. Let's just kill this guy. Yeah. Nice and slow, man. Okay, so thank you guys for watching, and as always, have a nice time.